In February 2013 in Swaziland, Médecins Sans Frontières began using an approach called PMTCT B+, with HIV-positive pregnant and breastfeeding women. The objective was not only to prevent the transmission of HIV from mothers to their children, but also to keep these mothers healthy. In a country where 40% of pregnant women are HIV positive. PMTCT stands for Prevention of Mother to Child Transmission. And the B+ option is an approach that aims to start a lifelong antiretroviral ARV treatment immediately after the woman is screened HIV positive. Without treatment, there is a 20 to 45% chance that a baby born to an HIV-infected mother will become infected. This is an expert patient. Expert patients are a key part of the fight against HIV in Swaziland. One of their jobs is to visit clinics and communities and talk to pregnant women to encourage them to get tested for HIV. All expert patients are HIV positive themselves and are on treatment. As patients, they can use their personal experiences when talking about the importance of HIV testing. They can show how, with proper ARV treatment, people living with HIV/AIDS can live a long and full life. Pregnant women are tested in the clinic. Whether the women are positive or negative, they receive initial counselling about HIV. When they receive their results and if they're diagnosed with HIV, guidance is provided so they can start their ARV treatment immediately, while they continue to receive counselling to ensure the best possible adherence to a lifelong ARV treatment. The CD4 count is a measurement of the strength of a patient's immune system. The lower the CD4 count, the weaker the immune system. Under previous approaches, a pregnant woman would only be put on ARV treatment once her CD4 count had reached a threshold, or only for the sole duration of the pregnancy and breastfeeding period. But with PMTCT B+, the HIV-positive mother is immediately put on ARVs for the rest of her life, regardless of her CD4 count. Today, HIV remains incurable. However, with early testing and appropriate antiretroviral treatment, patients can live for decades. A baby born to a positive mother is tested 6 weeks after birth to see whether the mother has passed on the infection. The baby is also automatically put on treatment. Another HIV test is performed after the breastfeeding has ceased to confirm the HIV status of the baby. The PMTCT B+ approach has a full range of benefits. In the short term, it prevents the transmission of the virus to the child. The ARV treatment decreases the amount of virus present in a person's body, known as the viral load, hence reducing the risk of transmission to sexual partners. In the midterm, the transmission to any future babies by HIV-positive mothers on treatment should be prevented. Mothers on treatment live longer. HIV-negative partners are protected from getting the virus. Another important benefit is that women on ARV treatment are less likely to develop opportunistic infections like tuberculosis, since their immune system is less weakened. These innovative approaches should help contribute to the vision of an HIV-free generation in Swaziland.